Hi, I am Mohamed. I won the paddy scuba diver life. As I grew up in Egypt, I was disappointed with how the lack of marine life awareness is letting our Red Sea down. Winning this competition will provide me with the experience and knowledge to aware more people about the amazing yet underappreciated marine life around us while enjoying the unrivaled feeling of joy and excitement in each dive. Since I started diving and the quote of dive now, work later never slipped my mind. And the idea of having the opportunity to make diving my daily work by the hands of the great instructors at Utila Dive Center excites me a lot. Utila Dive Center is located on the beautiful island of Utila, one of Honduras Bay Islands and the home of the Mesoamerican Barrier, second largest reef in the world. Utila's friendly people, relaxing life and clear water create the perfect conditions to enjoy diving in over 60 unspoiled sites where the elusive whale shark can be spotted. My instructor introduced me to Project Aware Foundation and their global efforts in helping the underwater world fight for its life against the main threat of marine debris and trashing, which kills 100,000 marine lives each year, destroys the habitats, and threatens our health and economy. Along with the critical case of sharks overfishing, which tens of millions are killed each year for their fins, meat, and liver, causing 80% decrease in shark population. I plan to participate in cleaning and pressuring with the lawmakers to enhance the solid waste management process and fight the unethical and destructive cases of shark finning. Our marine life is suffering daily. Care for the underwater and join the local efforts near you. Even if you don't dive, go sign a petition against shark finning or participate in a beach cleanup. Support me, get pro, and extend this message. Like, share, and tweet.